will always remember this as the day that you almost caught Captain Jack Sparrow.